The Virginia Symphony's own conductor, Joanne Folletta, is one of the newest members of the National Council on the Arts. The council is the advisory board for the National Endowment for the Arts. Folletta was nominated to the position by President Bush, and her nomination was confirmed by the U.S. Senate on October 3rd. The National Council on the Arts advises the NEA chairman on programs and policies. Council members review and make recommendations to the chairman on grant applications, funding program guidelines, and national initiatives. Members are chosen for their widely recognized knowledge of the arts, their expertise or profound interest in the arts, and their established record of distinguished service or achievement. Folletta's term on the council will run through September 3rd of 2012.